And the young lady coming up next this evening was raised west of Denver over in Golden, Colorado, where she remains today. She travels extensively throughout the United States, having recorded with the great help of Marty Martell at Midnight Special Productions. She's had 3 number one records in the independent charts and is also the author of a biography of John A. Hobbs called The Godfather of Music Valley. Please give a warm welcome to Century 2 recording artist Julie Richardson.
Thank you. I appreciate that. How y'all doing? Good. All right. We'll keep it going. This was number one for me last year. In the corner of the bar, there stands a jukebox. With the best of country music, old and new. You can hear your 5 selections for a coda and somebody else's songs when yours are through. I got good Kentucky whiskey on the counter, and my friends are around to help me ease the pain. Till some mutton pushing cowboy plays that love song. Then here I am, just missing you again. Please, Mr. Please. Recorded, and it went number one in April. It's called Don't Close Your Eyes. It's an old Keith Whitley song. Don't Close Your Eyes. Now in my arms, you hold me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's her. Hold me tight when you love me tonight. And don't close your eyes. Isn't this band wonderful? We got great singers. Unbelievable. Maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this time, lying here in your arms, knowing she's in your mind. But I keep hoping someday you'll see the light. Hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. It's a great song. This next song's a favorite of mine. I didn't write it, and it didn't go number one for me, but you all know the song. I want to like come down there with you. A sea, to the sea, to the open arms of the sea, yeah. Lonely riverside, wait for me, I'll be coming home. Thank you.